No, I'm not saying anything.
You did.
But Mama just did. Okay, they want narration.
This there happens to be my bed.
This is our room. This is our beds.
This is our television set.
Television. Coffee pot. Mini bar. Table. That's our window looking outside.
And our blinds are right there so we can get in. And our air conditioner.
That's basically about all the room.
Did you forget something?
Nope. Say bye.
Bathroom.
Oh, we'll skip the bathroom. Okay. As you leave our room, you come into like a courtyard. Kind of pretty. We had sunshine every day, so I thought I'd just wait till the last day to do some taping. I just knew surely we would have sunshine today. And it's cloudy. This walk here will take you over to like a beach area, and I'm going to show you that. As you come down that walkway out of our little circle of buildings, you come to kind of like an open area. And there's several little walkways coming into it. And right over there is a pool. There's every little area of buildings has got their own pool. And then every little area of buildings which surround this lake have got their own little like beach. Our beach.
Okay, if we can do that.
Kind of look around the edge here. It's about a mile across over there. And this is all the same resort. It's a walkway all around it. One resort has got about five swimming pools.
Five beaches.
And five beaches. Joey points out to me. And this is kind of like the inside of our little resort. And what you see way across over there
is a lighthouse.
And that's not even the edge of the resort, but you can see there because it goes on around the corner. And our beach one more time. Okay. This is just showing you outside our little group of buildings. What it looks like. You could go down that sidewalk right there to get to our room. And in this parking lot, like I say, this is one group of buildings here. This is like the office area.
Where we check in.
Where we check in.
And isn't this some pretty landscaping?
For all the rooms at the Caribbean beach.
I like these things.
Oh, leave the custom house check-in area. There's a road that goes all the way around the resort. And this is just one side of it. You can see the resort back over there. And they got bus stops all over that the buses just come and go and take you to all the different parks. Very pretty place. I know I'm flicking back and forth to different things, but I want this battery to last. Try to get some shots this last day. This is outside the check-in area. Okay. You'll never know. This is the bus stop. Gotta wait for the bus going to the parks. Shows the layout. Then looking out from the bus stop across the road. Oop. Here comes the bus. It's not the one we woke up. Main Street, USA.
That's why you see so much red, white, and blue.
Square, and then looking down Main Street, USA, toward Cinderella's Castle. down by Cinderella's castle. There's another little like circle.
Gentlemen, we're approaching the Grand Canyon Concourse Station. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the automatic doors until the monorail stops completely and the doors open. If you are disembarking, gather your belongings and watch your head and step. Please assist small children by the hand. This is Disney's Contemporary Resort. For those of you remaining on board, our next stop is the transportation and ticket stop.
Not here, next stop.
Thank you. Debbie.
Thank you.
Well, we got rained out, and Walt Disney World, so we're in Daytona now. This is Sunday, and this is our balcony in our room. Look it out at the, over the ocean and everything in the room. Out back of our rooms, I got some volleyball courts, places to lay in the sun, a baby pool, a huge Olympic-sized pool, play area to lean over the balcony here. Also, they got a big place where you can lay out in the sun. And naturally, right behind all this is the beach and the ocean. About 12 noon Florida time, so the beach ain't real full yet. It gets full in late in the afternoon. On down the beach, I guess it's about 3/4 mile away, is the pier. It's got all kinds of amusement rides and stuff in it. Show you back around to our room here. It's our room in Daytona. definitely nothing fancy, but it's alright, I guess.
Not as fancy as Disney World, no.
Not as fancy as Disney World. And then, this is the view just looking out our plate glass window from our room. We're on the 7th floor here. And this is what you see. This is what you see when you look out our window. And once again, we'll look outside. About all there is down here. Not much to do. This is a little bit later on in the day. It's about 2:30 now. It's still Sunday. I think I said it was Sunday earlier. If I didn't, it's Sunday. Beaches and everything's a little bit more populated now. Cars out there and a few people.